Thank you. We're going to get started with the second half of our lesson today. We just had Bianca give us an overview of different types of graphs, and you yourselves in your small groups made some graphs with the data that we collected from our class. So I just want to briefly touch on assessing graphs that students make or that you provide them. Major point is that the STAR test, the state test, will not ask your students to draw the graph, although it's really great practice to have your students draw graphs in class, but they're definitely going to ask them to interpret the graphs. So it's really important as we've been working on our PACT assignment that we've had on assessment and then modifying our instruction based on assessment, really important for the graphs that we ask questions based off the data that's really going to let us understand what our students know. So what we're going to do, I'm moving you right into an activity because Bianca gave you all that great background information. What we're going to do is we're going to use the graphs that you just created in your groups of three, so you're going to be with your same group. And I want you to make five assessment questions similar to what we did in PACT number one based off your graph. So if you had this graph and you gave it to your students, what could you ask them to know that they know how to read the type of graph that you displayed your data with? I don't think I'm going to have you write the questions on a PowerPoint slide. We're going to erase our data, and if we could just each group take a blank spot on the wall and write down your five questions so we can present them after and go over why did you choose those questions and what data can we gather based off the questions that you wrote.
It needs to be like grade appropriate.
Grade appropriate. I was just going to say, I do have state standards for second, third, and you're already off and going.
Yeah.
Okay, so I want to pull this up so when you're ready, you pass it to our group.
Did you write down their question? He's at 9 minutes.
We have about 5 more minutes, so we want to make sure that we have all your questions.
Like,